to the opposition. Well, he kidded the goalkeeper. He beat the wall. He bewildered the opposition. And it's a fantastic goal from the free kick.
To beat the keeper there from that distance, it takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.